Hello everyone. So today is our math class and let's see what we are doing today. So we'll start with the revision of table 3. So let's start. 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9, 3 fours are 12, 3 fives are 15, 3 six are 18, 3 sevens are 21, 3 eights are 24, 3 nines are 27, and 3 tens are 30. So this is a table of 3. I hope you have learned it till now. Now, numbers. Let's start 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80. After 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90. Now dodging. Right, 20. We have done it so many times. I hope you have learned it, how to do it dodging. 35, then you have to write 35. Whatever ma'am, the number ma'am is going to tell you, you have to write that. 41. The next, write 57. After that, write 60. You have to write 6060. Then write 69. You have to write 69. After that, write 80. 8080 you have to write. So this is dodging. Now addition, let's do it. So you have to add 3 and 5. So what you're going to do, you have to draw 3 lines in front of number 3. 1, 2, and 3. And in front of number 5, you have to draw 5 lines. Let's draw it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now what you're going to do, you have to count all the lines which you have drawn just now. So let's count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 8 lines are there. You have to write 8. This is the correct answer. Very good. Now next, B1. So 4 is given. So what you're going to do, you have to draw 4 lines in front of number 4. Please draw 1, 2, 3, 4. Then you have to add 1 in it. So what you're going to do, draw the 1 line in front of number 1. Now please count how many lines are there. Let's count it together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So you have to write 5 and 5 in like that. And this is the correct answer. So this is the way you're going to do the addition. You can count on your finger too. Now 3 plus 4. So what you're going to do, you have to draw 3 lines in front of number 3. 1, 2, 3. And now draw 4 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now please count how many lines are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 7 is the correct answer. Please write 7. Now next, 4. So draw 4 lines in front of number 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now in front of number 5, you have to draw 5 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now please count all the lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 9 is the answer. You have to write 9. Very good. Like that, you have to do your additions. Let's do one more. Now 2 plus 2. So draw 2 lines in front of number 2. 1 and 2. Again, you have to add 2 in it. So draw 2 more lines. Yes, now count how many lines are there. 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 is the correct answer. Please write 4 in the given space like that. Very good. That's all for today. Thank you and stay safe. Bye-bye.